The following content is for professional training purposes only. All PRO1 products should be installed and configured by a licensed heating and cooling technician. If you are a homeowner, please contact the professional who installed this product. At PRO1, we strive to be the simplest thermostat solution available. However, some products at their nature are more complicated than others in order to meet certain code and system requirements. The purpose of this video series is to add further explanation to one of our most advanced and inevitably more complicated products, the T855SH. For your convenience, this video series has been broken up into four sections: conventional systems, heat pump and dual fuel systems, using remote sensors, and humidity control. Now let's get started setting up a single-stage conventional system. To enter Tech Setup, press the Menu button. Next, press and hold the Tech Set button for 3 seconds. Inside Tech Settings, we will use the plus and minus buttons to make changes within each setting, and the Next and Previous buttons to cycle through the different settings. The first setting is Filter Change Reminder. This is a timer that counts down every time the fan runs. After the selected number of hours expires, a reminder will display on the thermostat screen. This setting defaults to Off. Room temperature calibration allows you to offset the displayed ambient temperature up or down as many as 4 degrees. For example, if you choose 2 degrees, the thermostat display will read 70 when the actual temperature is 68. This setting defaults to 0. Cooling swing, often called cycle rate, differential, or anticipation, is an adjustable value that determines how frequently the cooling system will cycle on and off. The smaller the swing setting, the more frequently the equipment will cycle. This will improve the comfort, but will put more wear and tear on the equipment. A larger swing setting will increase the lifespan of the equipment, but will cause a larger temperature fluctuation. Heating swing is very similar to cooling swing, but applied to the heating system. PTEC mode configures the thermostat to operate a packaged terminal air conditioner, which are popular in hotels and large older buildings. Turning this feature on will initiate additional tech settings that allow you to choose up to 3 fan speeds and designate the fan speed terminals. Many of the advanced features require the use of an additional terminal for operation. Since all PRO1 models have a separate O and B terminal, whichever is not used for the reversing valve can be used for these advanced settings. However, because only one terminal is available, we can only use one advanced setting for each system configuration. This means you must choose between PTEC, 3-stage cooling, fresh air, and economizer mode. The heat pump setting configures the thermostat to operate a heat pump rather than a conventional system. Turning this setting on will trigger multiple other settings. This will be covered in detail in the heat pump and dual fuel systems video. The system stages setting allows you to select the number of heat and cool stages you would like to operate. The number of stages available depends on whether heat pump setting is on or off. In this video, we will select 1H, 1C for a conventional single-stage system. This thermostat will also support a 2-stage furnace and other types of conventional systems. In the system setting, you can choose what is displayed and selectable at the system button on the home screen. Here you can choose to make the system heat only, cool only, or enable auto changeover. Minimum compressor on time forces the compressor to run for a minimum of 3 to 5 minutes every time it is activated, regardless of the room temperature. This increases the efficiency and longevity of the outdoor unit. Compressor short cycle delay protects the compressor from short cycling by forcing the system to wait 5 minutes after it shuts off before it can be reactivated. Cooling fan delay saves energy by postponing when the fan comes on as well as when it shuts off. This setting only works in cool mode to maximize the use of the fan and compressor. Multiple programming options are available depending on the needs of the homeowner. Selecting 7-day will allow you to customize each day of the week individually. 5-1-1 groups the weekdays together to save time, and 0-day turns scheduling off altogether. 7-day or 5-1-1 is required for any tech setting that utilizes time periods, such as economizer mode. The time period setting lets you select 2 or 4 time periods per day. 2 time periods are most commonly used in commercial settings where the building is either occupied or empty. There is also a 4C option which allows you to select 2 occupied and 2 unoccupied time periods per day. you must choose 2C or 4C selected to set a pre-occupancy fan. Pro Recovery starts the heating and cooling system early to bring the building to the desired temperature by the beginning of the wake, return, or occupied time periods. Cycle Minimizer maximizes efficiency and equipment longevity by increasing the heating and cooling swing setting to 2 degrees during the unoccupied and leave time periods. The feature is only available if programming is on. Keypad Lockout allows you to configure the thermostat so some or all of the keys do not function. Partial Lockout allows the user to change the temperature but disables the menu or hold buttons. Full Lockout disables all buttons. Once turned on, this feature is engaged and disengaged by holding down the plus and minus buttons for 3 seconds. This feature is very popular in commercial buildings and rental properties. Keypad Lockout code adds another level of security to Keypad Lockout by requiring a code to be entered to take the thermostat out of a lockout. The heat set point limit is the adjustable maximum temperature that the user can select in heating. For example, if a heat set point limit of 68 is selected, the user will not be able to adjust the set point temperature beyond 68 degrees in heat mode. Similar to the previous setting, the cool set point limit is the adjustable minimum temperature that the user can select in cooling. Temporary hold hours are the number of hours that the thermostat will remain in hold when the set point temperature is adjusted. This feature can be used along with keypad lockout and set point limits to minimize the amount the user can deviate away from the program. F or C sets the display temperature to either Fahrenheit or Celsius. The 12 or 24-hour clock setting lets the user choose between a 12 or 24-hour clock. Pre-occupancy fan circulates the air by running the fan for a period of time before the occupied time period begins. When buildings are unoccupied, the equipment runs less frequently, causing an uneven range in temperature and a lack of air filtration. Running the fan for a period of time before the building is occupied and the system activates can save energy and improve the air quality. The display light can be configured to stay on all of the time, similar to a nightlight. This setting has 3 options. Off will leave the backlight off unless a button is pressed. Low will keep the backlight at a low glow until a button is pressed, and high will keep the backlight at its brightest settings at all times. The thermostat must be hardwired to use this feature. The Contractor Call Number feature allows you to load your phone number into the thermostat. The phone number will be displayed on the home screen after there has been a continuous unanswered call for over 24 hours. The number can be permanently displayed by pressing and holding the light button for 3 seconds. Holding it an additional 3 seconds will remove it. Iaq Mode Cycle configures the fan to run up to 4 cycles per hour. Once selected, an additional text setting will follow, allowing you to choose the duration of time for each cycle. When this setting is on, Iaq Fan will be available at the Fan button on the home screen. Economizer Mode enables the thermostat to operate an economizer during the wake, return, sleep, and occupied time periods. Once selected, an additional setting will follow to choose the configurable terminal. This setting requires a 7-day or 5-1-1 program and cannot be used with other advanced settings. Fresh Air Mode. Turning this feature on will bring in fresh air for a desired number of minutes per hour during every time period. Choosing OC On will bring in fresh air exclusively when the building is being occupied during the wake, return, sleep, and occupied time periods. Once selected, 2 additional settings will follow, allowing you to choose the number of minutes per hour to pull in fresh air and the terminal designation. Remote sensor operation allows you to utilize indoor, outdoor, or floor sensors. This operation is covered in detail in the remote sensor applications video. Humidify, when turned on, adds humidity into the system in heat mode. This feature is covered in detail in the humidity control video. Dehumidify, when turned on, removes humidity from the system in cool mode. This feature is also covered in detail in the humidity control video. Humidity Pad Reminder enables a timer that runs during heat operation. Once the timer expires, a reminder to change the humidity pad will be displayed on the home screen. UV Lamp Reminder enables a timer that runs at all times for 1 or 2 years. Once the timer expires, a reminder to change the UV light bulb will be displayed on the home screen. Iaq Cell Reminder enables a 25,000-hour timer. Once the timer expires, a reminder to change the Iaq cell will be displayed on the home screen. Please visit pro1iaq.com/videos to view more training tools associated with the T855SH and other Pro1 products.